Stupid Saturday school.
Love you, sweetie. Paint something pretty today. Since 15,
I have read everywhere. You can run, I can't believe my eyes. A velvet suit. In a Mercedes.
Yeah. Gap. Abercrombie and Fitch. Oh. I haven't seen one of those in years. Sweater vest.
Saturday school, dude. Hey, by the way, about last night, girlfriend, I didn't mean for that to happen.
Happens, man. Don't worry about it.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Oh, crap. I forgot my M&M's.
What?
This is not a phase, Mom! This is who I really am! I'm all about the evil!
I'm really sorry if I don't have the tape or stuff. It's my mom's, I swear. I don't even like taping.
Right.
Oh, and sorry I couldn't sit up front. I'd get in a lot of trouble if I moved Tigger. It's alright. I'm used to my chauffeur driving me.
Saturday school, Saturday school, Camp Scout study school, chase ring and mirror. Saturday school, Saturday
school. Well, that was a close one, Obi-Wan. Stupid skater punk.
Give you a call when I'm out of here, man.
Greetings, my people. How is everybody today? What it is, long boy? I see we have some familiar faces this week. Sociopaths in training faces. Some forgettable faces.
I'm sorry.
Some tortured soul faces. Some geeked out faces. And some lovely new faces. That'll be a hard act to keep up for 7 hours, sweet cheeks. What do you say we just drop this whole thing right now?
As if. Get lost.
Feisty. Kyle likey. Is that humongous crevice pain Gerdeman been in yet? No? Man, I really hate that guy. Let me hear an amen to that, long boy.
Amen.
Who is Gerdeman? Who is Gerdeman?
Sorry. Hey, human sacrifice dude.
Speak to me only with sanction from the highest ranks of evil.
Seriously? Seriously? Is this guy serious?
Come on.
I said silence! Zione, Zione day.
This guy's
for years.
Unleash your power, master.
I don't know what to do.
Help him! Don't let him ruin that shirt.
How?
I can't break the spell.
What? Forget it.
What? You wouldn't kiss me to save me? You're awful. You're an awful human being.
I'm awful? You like totally pretended to choke so I'd kiss you. Like gag me with a spoon.
I'd be flattered.
Shut up.
I'm sorry.
You're not that hot, you know.
Like, yeah, I am.
Together, we could create the perfect being. My spells do work!
You're a wannabe. Harry Potter has ruined you.
No! They do work! That's why I'm here!
What are you talking about?
Guys, earlier this week, my spells, they did work! You have to believe me, my spells, they work!
How many times have I told you about this hood? Dress code. Lee, you okay? Come with me. No dress code is the most severe.
Not a sorcerer, you're a nut. Human sacrifice isn't magic.
It's an act of lunacy.
Dude, wasn't that The Rock? Sean Connery, right?
I'm working on my impressions.
I hate you so much.
Yeah? Well, what makes you so great?
As far as power goes, I'm legit.
But I have the book!
Idiot. As for him, if by power he means the munchies, then yeah, he's telling the truth. He freaked out in study hall last week.
Per usual.
You're just as crazy as Gandalf here.
That episode is why I'm here today, but I'm not crazy. I've learned to control myself better around delicious smells.
Smells.
It all started when I was hunting alone in the Yukon. Happening to me.
Amazing. Man and animal, two bloods trapped in one space.
Whoa, wait a second. So if I were to put a stake out right now, you'd bear out? You'd break.
A steak would not be a good idea now. I skipped breakfast this morning, and the longer I go without food, the harder it is for me to control the beast within.
Dude, we all have a beast within us. You know what I'm saying?
Roar me. Roar me.
No.
Sorry.
No.
What color is your blood? How dark is the red? Blood red?
Okay, okay, how about something small, like a candy bar? Would that make you bear out?
No, dude, that's what made him freak out around me.
Seriously though, nothing right now would be a good idea. I usually have a ration of M&Ms throughout the day, but this morning, I forgot them.
What do you want?
She siphons blood to hatch her art and assumes Zack's veins to be a fresh impetus to her post-archic neo-modernist expressionism movement.
Dude, how and why do you know that?
I don't know.
Total idiot.
Jeez, what have we come wrong?
Wow. You're so stupid.
What do you mean you don't know?
Specific moments befall me. My life is like a pattern in modern design. I black out and lose my memory, but through osmosis, I retain information learned. I believe I'm swallowed in a time hiccup where I can adroitly transport my matter. I'm not sure on this. My research remains syncategrammatic. I'm unsure of the exact reasons why I'm here today, but I cannot dispute the allegations against me because I can't remember. Do any of you know what it's like to not remember?
Dude, what'd you do to get in here today?
Well, an infinite quantity of misconducts.
What's wrong with him?
He gets sleeping spells.
Why are you all tied up?
You did this to me, freak!
That is, like, totally crazy.
I wish there was someone who could explicate this phenomenon to me.
I am your father.
No, you can't be.
I am, and I've come to destroy you.
No, I only have a little gun.
Them in the box because they're worth more that way.
Hey, what do you know about quantum physics?
Quite a bit, actually. Quantum physics is the physics of the incredibly small. It explains the smallest of particles of matter giving the precise location of electrons at any given moment. Do you want to know more? I can give its relevance to the possibility of time traveling, which is what Captain Kirk did in Star Trek.
You know that was a TV show, right?
Take it back!
Whatever. He may possess solutions, but I can't hear his chatter anymore.
Solutions to what? Solutions to what?
Solutions to what?
Solutions to what?
Solutions to your evil family tree that you won't accept!
It's worth not knowing.
Speaking of which, how'd you know that Arctic here is painting in blood?
Like I've stated, I just understand. Somehow I collect information with no source.
You got some explaining, Arctic.
Fine.
Good morning. Good morning. What are you all looking at? What's going on? What's going on? What are you all looking at?
Nice use of color.
Amy, what are you doing?
painting, Mrs. Reese.
That's a really, really interesting color choice.
Is it acrylic?
No.
Oil?
Blood.
You're painting with your blood?
No. Not mine. His. Freshman. So dramatic.
Amy, you can't cut freshman.
I didn't. I stabbed him.
I'm showing him real art.
Gotta give it to her, Laura.
Why?
This could win governors.
Take it like a senior.
A man's hand? You should, like, totally be in jail.
Oh no, not a man's hand.
Yes, it was a man's hand. I am an artist. A genuine artist that deals with unbalanced resources like human blood. To show my genius in a true medium. Don't you see? I'm unique.
You know what's unique?
That hoodie.
Wow, that's nice. I like it.
She dabbles in animal's blood, processed animal's blood. The hand was a prop. She squeezes blood from steaks. Her father's business is in mutton. He's a butcher.
You're so lying. I'm a crazy artist. Acknowledge me.
Animal blood?
She mashes her brush in raw meat to get the stained pigment she desires. She's a poser.
Raw meat?
What do you know?
Dude, apparently everything. Crazy dude, you taking notes? This is how crazy magic stuff is done.
Because if that book was legit, then you could really cast magic spells, and you could cast one that could get that spaz Gerdeman bent.
I swear, years from now, when I'm due for a proctology exam, they're gonna find Gerdeman buried so deep with a pickaxe and a spelunker's helmet, because that's where he constantly is. So seriously, Potter, just cast a spell that'll get us rid of that no-good colon digging.
Miscreants and future parole wannabes.
Mr. Gerdeman is here to enforce the rules of Saturday detention. Today will be an exercise built around
silence,
discipline, and permanent self-atonement. Translation? Mr. Gerdeman says, shut your cake hole.
Suit.
Do not test Mr. Gerdeman on this. Any disturbance in Saturday detention will be met with another invitation to Saturday school next week.
Who is Mr. Gerdeman?
What did you say?
What did you say? What did you say?
I'm sorry.
Darn right you're sorry. What's your name, delinquent?
Kelly?
Delinquent Kelly. Stand up.
What?
Stand up. You're standing.
Hey, be cool, man.
Was Mr. Gerdeman talking to you?
Just a bit lucky you don't have anything barbecued on you right now.
Mr. Gerdeman wants to yell at you, but Mr. Gerdeman doesn't have an idea what the heck you're talking about.
delinquent Kelly will remain standing the rest of the day to symbolize her disrespect. If Mr. Gerdeman sees her sitting, you will all suffer. If you learn nothing else today, you will learn respect for Mr. Gerdeman and for Davidson High School. Today, you will be composing a letter to Mr. Gerdeman, evaluating your recent misconducts and how this day of incarceration will ultimately make you a more solid, absolute individual. Failure to accomplish this sentiment will land you a pass back here for the rest of the semester.
Does this have to be an MLA? Because I don't like adhering to a stylistic rule.
Are you joshing, Mr. Gerdeman? Mr. Gerdeman is impervious to joshing.
Wait, impervious? So, like, you're impervious to josh?
That's exactly what I'm saying, delinquent Kyle.
What if Josh longs for you not to be impervious?
Silence! I've had enough of your shenanigans, little boy! I'm watching you. All of you. He's watching all of you. Great speech, sir, great speech. It is like we are.
Two in one.
Precisely, sir, precisely.
Two in one.
That's right.
Mr. Penzone,
yes,
I don't want any more tomfoolery from
understood.
That bunch of deviants.
None.
If you have any problems, contact me.
I will, but I don't think there'll be any, sir. I think it'll be smooth sailing. All right.
Watch that Kyle delinquent.
Kyle, I'll watch him. I'll especially watch him, sir. Buttery smooth.
Serpent of the deep, I invoke thee.
Freeze frame!
It was...
Did he just pee his pants?
Good old KP Penzer. For years.
Trust me.
How do you play that?
The rules are pretty simple. What are you doing? Seriously, what are you doing? And what are you looking at?
Nothing.
Weird.
I'm doing the assignment Mr. Gurman said I had to do.
You always do what you're told?
No.
Sit down!
I can't. Mr. Gurman says I have to stand.
Seriously, what did you even do to get here? I mean, everyone else in here looks like a pretty much convicted felon. What did you do?
I graffitied the wall. What blood type did you use?
The wall in the art wing? That was awesome. Was that you?
Kinda.
Guys, that's nothing. Last week, I shoved this kid's head in a toilet and gave him a swirly. It was great. I didn't hear the screams that well. Water kind of rushed up in his mouth, but you know, it was great anyway.
That's really great, guys.
What did you do?
Kind of putting me on the spot here, guys. I've done some really bad stuff.
You're bad. We bet.
Oh,
wimp.
I'm not a wimp.
Yeah, okay,
totally
whatever.
A wimp. I'm not a wimp.
You're a wimp, and your hair is silly, too.
It's not that bad.
Fine, what? I'll show you guys what I can do.
I can be just as bad as you guys.
Yeah, okay, loser.
I can.
Okay.
Watch me.
You do that.
I can do it. I'm bad. I mean, okay, so maybe I was a little bit of a whip before, but you know what? I'm senior year. I can do some bad stuff. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna tag right here.
Did you do this?
Yeah, I did.
You're coming with me. You are so done.
So you played your part in destroying the school. Nice. Don't worry about this letter thing. We'll get it care of in no time.
Trust me.
Oh my God. Trust me? Really? Really? Like really? You're skis.
I'll be right back, gorgeous.
Oh, what? Come on, come on. Just settle down.
You, like, make me totally ill.
Fight!
Say what you have to. Speak from the heart.
Thanks, long boy. What's wrong? Are you jealous because I talked to another girl?
Whatever.
What is that for? Oh,
man. Seriously, just say it. Trust your feelings. Let your envy take hold of you. Just trust your feelings.
Turn to the dark side.
Boy, too. Fair man, nothing.
Yes! 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 Yes!
A girl finally touched me. A girl finally touched me.
You are gonna be my Princess Leia. We're gonna have twin Jedi children. Yeah! Yeah.
Captain's log, March 31st, 2007. I made it to first base. Yes.
Sexy back.
Yeah.
dude. I feel your pain. I have no idea what just happened to me.
Word.
All right, good fight, everyone. Great fight, actually. Adam, you writing that letter to Grudeman too?
No, I wasn't even writing anything. Nothing to see here. I wasn't even on the computer.
Whatever. Don't write that letter. Me and Kyle are here every Saturday, and every Saturday we get the same old speech.
Word.
All right. You caught me. I was writing my letter. You caught me, put a net around me. I was writing it, but I wasn't doing anything else. Nothing else on the computer.
The new ones are so weak.
I know, so weak.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me.
So, why are you two here today? Did you, didn't write your letter last week or something?
Dude, you wanna go first or should I?
I'll do it.
We're walking, and we're stopping. Okay, now is anyone afraid of dark spaces? Raise your hand. Alright, good. We're walking, we're walking.
We're walking, come on, let's keep walking. We're walking, come on, come on. Alright, and we're stopping.
Alright, now, does anyone scream when touched suddenly?
No.
Alright, good. And we're walking. We're walking.
Come on, keep walking, keep walking. Alright.
And we're stopping. For any of you that have trouble keeping a secret?
No. I have to tell everyone everything.
Oh, okay. Very honest. Very good. You're out. You three, we're walking, let's keep walking. All right, and we're walking, come on, keep walking, here we go, all right, we're walking, I'm stopping, you're still walking, keep walking, thank you, all right, yep, right inside. All right, we're gonna play a little game called Trust Me.
This probably wasn't a good idea.
Said you wouldn't scream.
My friends are in there.
Delinquent Kyle!
That private dick gave us a sex machine to all the chicks.
Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Whoa, Kyle. Nice story. Dangerous.
Yep. They really don't like it when you misuse the freshmen around here. I should know, I've been doing it for 7 years. I'm a bad, bad boy.
I like bad boys.
Yeah, that's great. I was looking over here.
Yeah. I totally don't like bad boys. Yuck. I like the kind of guy who's not afraid to keep his action figure in the box.
Wrapped up for your protection.
Hubba hubba. Oh. Kevin, Bearman sends his props.
Thanks. It takes a lot of willpower not to open them.
Why are you even here? What could you have possibly done to get here?
Do you want the truth?
Yeah.
You can't handle the truth!
Dude, Jack Nicholson. Few Good Men, 1993, like it.
Right again, long boy. Besides, why I'm here isn't that interesting anyways.
Well, I would really like to know. And Kyle would really like to know.
Okay.
This is a taser, and I know how to use it.
Zaps! Zaps! And zaps!
And zaps! Zaps!
Are you assaulting that man?
Zaps. No.
What's that?
Nothing.
Give it to me?
No.
Give it to me?
No.
Give it to me?
No!
Saturday school, Trekkie.
Don't bring your toys to school.
It's not a stupid toy.
Meow. And that's when I blacked out. That lady was really scary, though, and I didn't even see her before that incident, but she gives me nightmares.
You are such a nerd.
Nerd? I'm sick and tired of your little cutesy act. It's so annoying. Isn't she annoying?
By annoying, I mean really hot and yeah. I'm sorry, I shouldn't say such things.
The animal inside you?
Yeah. No. No, that was all me. Bearman likes Katie.
I can cast a spell to make her less annoying.
Really?
No.
All right, everybody, just calm down. Quit judging Katie, okay? Before we start judging everyone, because judging's bad, we need to hear what she did. We're all sharing our stories here, and we all do not want to be judged. Me, I don't want to be judged, and neither do you, mod boy, Katie, nerd. You guys don't want to be judged, and I know that if you were judged, it would hurt you inside.
Hey Adam, what'd you do to get in here?
Back off, psychopath! This is Katie's turn, and I don't want you judging her, you freak! Katie.
I'm so sick of this. I'm above this school. Tibe, why are you in the students' bathroom?
The question is, what are you doing in the boys' bathroom?
I'm definitely not in the boys' bathroom. Wait, so you knew this was the boys' bathroom? So why are you in here?
Wait a second. What's that on the mirror?
I don't know who wrote that.
Well, since you're the only one in here, I'm gonna hold you responsible. You've got a Saturday school, Missy. Oh yeah, by the way, no bats in school.
What?
Tibe eats it.
It was such a drag.
Thank you for sharing, Katie. See, we don't judge. I don't judge Katie for wearing that kick butt green sweater.
That was really awesome. You know how long I've been wanting to tell Tibe to eat it? For like 7 years.
You know what would have been more awesome? If Kevin could have beamed me out of there so I wouldn't have been caught.
Beamed where?
Anywhere you want, Tiger.
Spectacular.
Playing with my figures.
Can I play?
You can play with Boba Fett if you'd like.
No thanks. I brought my own.
Is
want to be good guys or bad?
Bad guys.
Alright, I'll be the good guys, but we're gonna lose. Feels so good, bring a tear to your
eyes. Sweet. Brought her own toy.
That's it. I've had enough of you.
Ow! 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 Easy, this is authentic from season 2!
You know what's gonna be authentic? The butt kicking I'm about to give you.
Ow!
Dude.
Ow!
Worst line ever.
Ow!
For you.
Ow! Ow!
Come on, hit me. Do it. Do it.
No.
Punch me.
No.
Come on, Star Wars is crap.
No,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, it wasn't.
Star Wars, worst movie ever.
No, it wasn't.
Ever.
No, it wasn't.
Leave him alone, man.
Pipe down, Care Bear. Captain Picard was way better than Captain Kirk.
Don't make me angry. You won't like when I'm angry.
Dude, the Hulk, Marvel Comics, 1964.
Yes, Lawn Boy, you are correct again, but I'm in the middle of something right here. Just step down.
D&D should be banned.
I warned you.
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Times. Oh, I was trying to stop the violence. Oh, man. Uh-huh.
You're not gonna, totally bear out, are you?
I'm not the Hulk.
I'm Bear Man.
You people have to witness this.
It's ever gonna stop. Oh man.
How bad is it?
I don't know. Tilt your head back and close your eyes. I'm an artist. A fearless artist.
She bashes her brush at raw meat. She bashes her brush at raw meat.
And stuff.
Heard some laughter, some screams, some excitement. You're a little behind. I don't like being behind. I'd be up front. So, miss.
So, you bared out. Cool. Let's talk about that, not anything else that just happened.
I didn't bear out. It's on the computer screen.
He's a bear! He's a bear! Roar! Roar! You You know everything! Tell them!
I know not of what you speak of. I gather that Adam's a freak to the highest degree. Adam, tell them why you're here.
Alright. No judging, okay?
You're doing Wednesday's workout. When you're finished with your workout, you've got the folders to go up on the desk, and then you guys can get changed.
But disturbing.
I'll have you know, I get over 1,000 hits a day.
Ugh, who the heck would look at that, dude?
Guilty.
It's always the quiet ones.
Peruge. That's it!
Okay, I admit it. I do this solely for attention. Isn't that what we all do? I pretend to be all about evil, just so people will notice me. We all do it. Zach tells people that he turns into a bear.
He does.
And Amy, you think you're this artist that paints with blood.
I do.
And Rob thinks he can occupy two spaces in time at the same moment. That's a bunch of baloney.
It's true. My curse is an anomaly of the most strict science laws.
And Kelly! You think you're this quiet little girl who wants to please everybody.
I'm sorry. I mean, I do. You're right.
And Kyle, you pretend to be this tough guy who thinks he's the best person in the world. Well, I can see through your insecurities.
Dude, I'm the best person ever.
And Katie, you push people away and use your beauty as a shield.
Makes life easy.
Why do you do that when you could have all this? SPF 50, baby.
And Adam,
he tries on people's clothes just so he can feel close to someone.
Take in the evil.
Drew, is this tied? Man, you really take care of your cloak.
Oh, I want to be buried in this.
But Kevin, you pretend to be this nerd, this geek that no girl would ever want to touch, but I bet you get laid all the time.
Drew, that was pretty presumptuous of you. I haven't even been out of Ohio, let alone to Hawaii.
Gosh, Hawaii?
And Lomboy, why are you here? What's your story? Might as well come clean now that I've shown everyone's defenseless.
Tell him.
Should I?
Never get tired of hearing this.
Alright.
You have to remember what Malcolm X was really trying to say is the white man. Is the devil.
Really?
I quote from his autobiography.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn
right, what was Malcolm X trying to say about these tank rims?
But I have to charge.
Yo. Okay, what would be one of these pagan labels then? Heathen, right? What does that mean? All right, who did it?
Lawn Boy did it.
Are you serious?
Let's do this.
Your might. Test your might.
Boy, keep this clean. I want a nice clean fight, no rabbit punches. Let's go, shake hands.
Excellent. Kicking it old school, Lawn Boy. Bare knuckles.
Whoa. How long ago did that happen? You must have Saturday school for the rest of your life.
No. That happens every week.
Every week?
Every week. Every week Weber kicks your butt.
It's getting to be that time.
What time is that?
Time to cue the music, and for all of us to sit down and orchestrate our letters of reflection. In this sequence, it'll appear as if we are writing our letters. In reality, Mr. Goodman will only read the one left on the table, and that sole letter will encapsulate all that we've learned today. Absolutely nothing.
Well said, Robert. Well said.
Mr. Gerdeman, in looking at what we did to be here today, all we discovered is to not be ashamed of what we truly are.
Whitman wrote on a night in jail, "I could not help being struck with the foolishness of that institution which treated me as if I were mere flesh and blood and bones to be locked up." We agree with this sentiment.
All right, it's been real. Nice hoodie. See y'all on Monday.
Trapping us in a room and demanding us to change is not something one should ask of a person.
As educators, you should embrace our differences and support the future fashion moguls.
And artists of the world.
We should keep trying to find our niche, even if it isn't what is right at the time. Let us live our lives to discover who we are before you preach.
Well, I'll see you next Saturday, my people. Give me one, Lawn Boy.
If you try to eliminate personalities, how can the weak learn from the strong?
Guys, I'm off to get some lunch.
Salutations, Bear Man.
Let our inner animals misbehave, as that is a necessity for youth.
And when can the unexplainable finally get the chance to explain?
See ya, everyone!
I heard a voice.
Bye! See ya!
He did teleport.
And how will true chemistry ever be discovered if we are all supposed to act the same?
Wait a second.
What?
What color was Captain Kirk's uniform in episode 73?
Green, silly.
Got it. Oh, come on, let's play.
Alright.
Getting late.
So as you try to force us to walk silently on our own with our heads down to keep your school non-disruptive and unoriginal, remember,
it will be us that make the future work. And it should be us who thank you for allowing us to find our voice at this young age. We shouldn't have to explain to you why we have to keep it quiet. Why don't you stick to the real Saturday school offenders, those that are tardy to first period and park in the teacher's lot.
Have a good day, Gerdeman, and we'll see you next Saturday to remind you of why we are special.
Saturdays.
If it fails.